Hi everybody, how you doing? I'm Bryant Coogan, our building envelope specialist here at Ring's End. We're here at our Bethel location, standing on our newly updated deck display. In this video, we're gonna cover the different varieties of capstock, composite, and PVC decking. Here at Ring's End, we stock Timbertech Azek decking, both capstock, composite, and PVC. We like to look at it as a good, better, best system. Starting with the good, which is Timbertech Edge, which is a three-sided capstock composite decking, to Timbertech Pro, which is a four-sided capstock composite, all the way up to Timbertech Azek, which is a PVC board. In the manufacturing of their products, they use up to 80% recycled material, both with the actual board itself and also with the capstock that goes around it. Now, each one of these has its features and benefits, which we're gonna jump into. This is broken down into what we like to call a good, better, best system, starting with the Timbertech Edge. Timbertech Edge is a three-sided capstock composite. The composite is made up of recycled material and wood fibers with three sides capped, the two sides and the top. And the bottom is left with just the composite interior board. Now, on the better side of it is Timbertech Pro. Timbertech Pro is a four-sided capstock composite with all four sides. That's gonna increase your warranty from 25 years on the Edge to 30 years on the Pro. Now we jump up to the best, which is Timbertech Azek, and that is a full PVC product. This will get you a 50-year warranty, and there's a lot of unique properties with full PVC decking. Why do they have composite and PVC? Composite helps to keep it more cost-effective but perform really, really well. And PVC gives you that high-end look with color through when you cut the board. Also, PVC is interesting because it's very good at dissipating heat, allowing that deck to be not only cooler but also slip-resistant around your pool as well. So not only are you gonna get a great aesthetic from a capstock composite or a PVC decking, you're also gonna get low maintenance. And everybody always asks about the installation of the product itself. As you can see, the two boards that I'm holding onto are what's called grooved. This means that we can use a hidden fastener system where we don't see any fasteners and we're not drilling through the beautiful finish of a capstock composite or PVC decking. It also comes in square edge where you will screw through the face with either a color match screw or you will use a screw and plug system with color match plugs so you don't see those fasteners either. A lot of different ways to install this to achieve the look you're going for. Well, that's it for our decking video here today. Always feel free to visit ringsend.com to find out more about the products that we talked about today. You can also reach out to your local Ring's End to one of our sales experts to help you make the right decision for your next deck project. Thank you guys so much, and I'm Bryant Coogan.